Ryan Zero.
I'm going to break the pattern of the man. I'm going to break the pattern of the man. I'm going to break the pattern of the man.
People name on my wrist tape. Okay? I do it for these people. Every one of these people. You took out the deposit, huh?
What happened to me?
That's okay. Because I got back up. I got back up in the form of an ECW original. A man who's been all around the world. Rockin' Rebel. I got this. For those who don't know, this is the South Philly Slugger.
Kobe Bryant, and you can take Chris Brown back here to chill for a second. Hey, brother, you don't want any of this, because I'll tell you something, I'll beat the black out of like Michael Jackson. Whitney Houston, you better control this dream. Tonight, you messed with the wrong guy. Yeah, you took out Luca, but I'm Jimmy's partner tonight. And I'll tell you what, as a special enforcer, we got our main man here who's going to back us up. And we're going to walk out of here tonight with those titles around our waist, and you guys need to go back to the hood and get your food stamps. I don't like you, he don't like you, and he sure as hell damn don't like you. But we have big hearts, and we don't like when people are, you know, Benedict Arnold like that. I hate your bald-headed partner, and I'm going to kick his ass, and I'm going to kick your manager's ass, and CD, and all of them. But I will tell you this, unfortunately you had to leave BPW, but if you ever had a chance to come back, we've got your back. Ladies and gentlemen, big round of applause for these gentlemen right here.